But cute. What is the size issues? I don't know. It's some gold jewelry, it'll just look really cute. Malfunction or like a, what? It's not malfunction. Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, I'm Akanksha. So in this video, you read the title already. It is a Myntra haul. I have not done a haul in a year on my channel, you guys. Yes, I've also not posted consistently for a while, but I have not posted a haul for a year. I just checked, I think I posted last July, and I'm actually super excited about this particular haul because A, I got everything for such a steal deal. I got everything in the Myntra season, end of season sale, which happened like a month ago, and actually a lot of products took a while to deliver. I initially like thought I'll instantly do it so that you guys also can grab it while the sale is on, but most of them are still on a discounted price only, maybe not as much discounted, but they're still discounted. All of them will be linked in the description box. I'm just smiling because I think I found such cute pieces, especially tops, which are like really affordable and great for summer. And I have dresses also, bottoms also, everything, but few are super cute and few I got in such a great deal. Like this jeans which I'm wearing right now, I got it on like 50% off or something from Mango, and Mango jeans are generally expensive. Okay, like I got, I think, the 4000 jeans for like 2000 or something, so that is like a great deal. But anyway, let's get into it and see what all I got. Okay, if you expected an outfit change, sorry to disappoint you, because this is the first piece I'm going to show. So this is a bodysuit. Now, actually, I felt like I saw a lot of new brands or products that I saw on Myntra. I've not shopped on Myntra for a while, and at least not like in bulk, maybe like one or two items here and there, like no, but not like full on clothing shopping. So I feel like I saw a few brands which are more on that Urbanic and Shein type of things, but are there on Myntra. Like I'm talking in terms of the clothes, like the, I feel like they're outsourced from China. I'm not sure where this is sourced from, but like, you know, that type of wear, like the pictures are of foreigners and the tops are really cute, but like they are not that expensive. Like, I don't know what I'm trying to say, but you get my point. It's in that Urbanic type of feel, but it's all available on Myntra. So it's like Trendyol and one more else was Style Affair. 1 minute, let me just...
A few moments later.
The other one was Style Cast. So these things actually took a lot of time to come. Basically, I told all that story because this top is from one of those brands. This is from Trendyol. Now, I actually bought a lot of things from that brand because I felt like they're super cute. This is a proper bodysuit and I actually love the material. It is a tad bit tighter on me, but I know for a fact that it will come like together once in 1-2 months when I lose a little bit of my waist. I've actually reduced a lot. This top came 2 weeks ago. That time it was super tight, it was not in fitting, and right now I'm able to like properly fit and like wear it. So this is how it looks. I feel like it's super nice. I like the quality. This is polyester though, so if you don't like that, this one especially, by the way, is not for summer because I wear it, I'm just showing it for the start. But honestly, if you really like, you don't mind polyester, the only reason I don't like in summers is because I feel like it gives a body odor which is unnecessary, especially if you sweat a lot compared to cotton. But otherwise, this is a great bodysuit to wear, especially in the nighttime if you want. And I love the fit. I love, it's very smooth. I don't have any complaints. I love the way it's sitting in the back. It just also tucks you in properly, I feel. And I honestly again got for like 50% off. It's an off shoulder, looks pretty cute. This is a size small, by the way. All the sizes, prices, everything will be here anyways for you to check it out. But yeah, this is the first one. Then the next one I have is this jeans. This is like a straight leg jeans from Mango. Now I actually ordered in a light blue color before, but I feel like I have so many of those, so I exchanged and got this one. I got this for around 2200 or 300, I believe, and I really like the fit and quality and everything of it. I really enjoy Mango jeans, that sounds so weird. Mango brand's jeans. So this one did not disappoint as well. It's a very good one for everyday wear, very comfortable. comfy, and I feel like jeans is something I don't compromise on. I like good brand jeans, because if I buy a jeans, I literally wear it for like 4-5 years for sure. I have jeans, denims, or I don't know why it's, is it weird to call it a pair of jeans, or should I just call it denim? But anyways, because I wear like stuff which I have from 6-7 years ago also. It's just that if they fit me, I'm wearing it. That's why I like a good quality denim. Okay, next one I have is like that perfect top for summer. This one I was actually very excited for, because I feel like it's super like simple everyday type of top, and I can wear it anywhere. White, very perfect for summer. Cotton, again perfect, and it looked much better online than it is in real life. The sunflower, especially like the top, again, everything is like pretty okay, and I got it for like 300 rupees, which again is fine, but I felt like the flowers are a little misleading on that. They look super cute, especially the colors, but in person the color is a little off, and there are a lot of threads wagera coming off from here and there, so the quality isn't that great, but it's okay for an everyday type of top. And but I thought like I'll have such a cute like sunflower top, it just looks super cute and all, which I feel like did not like reach that standard, but it is okay for like every day. I'm keeping it. I'm not, all the return windows of everything is closed. This is what happens when I put off the video for so long, because everything is not delivered and then I cannot return and all my money goes wasted. Here it still looks yellow on camera here also, but it's like a more orangish mustard kind of color and not yellow. Okay, next one I have is this top. This top is perfect in all ways. I wore this outside also once and I love it, especially like with the denim or any pants. It like works perfectly. It is that t-shirt material with that cotton t-shirt, which is super comfortable, perfect for summer, sleeveless, very lightweight, very breathable. I love it. This is from a brand called Label Life. I've been meaning to try this label for a while actually, especially they have this one pair of footwear which I've been trying to get my hands on for so long, but it's always out of stock. So I got a couple of tops from them. This is the first one and I feel like this is like the perfect one. Anywhere I can go like with this one, for like office, college, anywhere, super comfy. I thought I'll get a couple more like this, because literally I don't have to put much thought. This thing and a pant and I'm good to go. I love basics. I'm such a basics girl, literally, like I love them. If you see my style, generally they are a lot about basic, especially on everyday basis. It's really difficult, I feel like, to style like 100 pieces. So I love like a easy breezy type of fit. Okay, the next one I have is from Label Life as well. This is like a simple light yellow top, nothing much to say about it. I actually thought it'd be cotton when I bought it. I should have checked the fabric before buying. This is like polyester, but it's so lightweight, so breathable, and I think it's again super cute. Anytime I'm going anywhere, I can just put this on and it'll work well for me. Nothing much to say more about it, but yeah, same Label Life. I got it for like 700 or 600, I believe, and 8/10. As fun as it is to like try new clothes and see if they really work for you or not, it's not fun to do it with makeup on, because I feel like I'm getting makeup on all my new clothes and they don't go. It's so like annoying. But how cute is the next top? Again, like nice, perfect for summer, full cotton. This is from Dress Berry. It has these mini checks, which I feel like is so cute, and it looks really nice. Again, a denim and this little bit of jewelry, so effortless. I love the effortless fashion, and I think I'm that. I don't like putting so much thought into it for every day, unless like it's like a special day. So yes, this is it. Super cute. This one I actually was a little 50-50 about, because shirts on me, I'm again a little 50-50 about. Honestly, I have no complaints. It's super cute and I really love it. And I love the length of this as well. Like, it's not too long, not too short. I feel like it's perfect for a daily basis. The next top I have is from Trendyol again. I said, like, what a couple, right? This is how it looks. The fit and quality is fine. It's a very thin, again, very polyester one. This one's a little tight on me, actually. So I'm going to exchange it to medium. I already placed the order. I just did not get it, and the delivery guy did not come to, like, you know, pick this one up. So I have it, but it's a little tight. See, my size fluctuates between small to medium. Really depends on the brand. So this one I bought small. It's very tight, but the body suit was also small, which work. So it really depends on the top sometimes, and I've tried this brand for the first time, so I actually was a little unsure of what it would be as well. But this is it. I think it's a pretty decent, a cute everyday I could, like, wear, like, a skirt under it and, you know, go out for the night as well. But this is how it looks online, and real life also almost same. Okay, next I have this red and white striped top. Again, like, the next three tops I have are from Trendyol only. This one is, I don't know, it gives me very, like, 80s, 90s nostalgic kind of feeling. I can just tuck this in again. A great one to, like, just go out anywhere. It's off-shoulder, but, like, not too off-shoulder in this way. It's like a semi-off-shoulder, if that makes sense. I don't know. I don't expect it to like it, especially because I hate wearing strapless bras. I feel like they're such a pain, especially if you have big bust. But for a top, a little cute, I don't mind. And this one, I feel like, is that so soft. The material is really nice and soft, comfy. Again, giving me a lot of nostalgic kind of feeling. I don't know why, very, like, 90s vibe. I feel like that red and white stripe, that red lip, like that high, you know, pony with, like, that poof in the middle or something like that. So that's what I envisioned when I saw this top. I was like, maybe I need to try it, and I think it's cute. Again, this is also small, but it works so well. What is the size issues? I don't know. Okay, the next one I have is, again, another one off shoulder moment. And this one, see, this one small again is so loose. I don't know what is with this brand and their styling, but this is super loose again. Yes, but brown, I feel like, really nice. Again, very everyday, or not everyday, not like you can, you know, wear this to, like, a professional space or something. But, like, you know, you're just casually going out for lunch, dinner, anything. Easy to, like, style is what I mean. And really, I actually bought a lot of tops because literally you can only see my top part in my videos usually, right? And I feel like I've just been repeating the same tops over and over and over and over so many times. I only got tired. I was like, it's time I buy some new stuff, because I feel like I've not shopped in a while. And this was, like, my biggest splurge in, like, a really long time. And I went ahead and bought a lot of tops because, again, needed for videos. But nice, yeah. Like, I don't have no complaints. Again, super cute with some gold jewelry. It'll just look really cute. Okay, this is the next one. This is a shirt type of thing which you can tie in the front. You can wear it without the tank also, but I wore a black tank inside, just, you know, because my preference. You can wear it without also, it looks super cool with that, like, cleavage in the center. Oh my god, so hot. But yeah, this is the next one. This material is very similar to the one blue one I wore before. It's very soft as well, very lightweight. It is transparent for sure, so you have to wear, like, something inside. You can probably, if you want to wear it by itself, then you can wear it maybe like a very small bra top, or maybe like nipple tapes, or like very, very thin bras which you get, like a t-shirt, not t-shirt bra, I don't know how to explain, but you have the certain type of, like, a bikini top, bikini bra inside, so that you want, if you want to, like, have that cleavage in the center, that's of course. But otherwise also, I think it's nice, yeah, like, really nice if you pair it with, like, a black pair of jeans, skirt, anything, hair up, pretty nice, decent one. Okay, tops are actually done. This is our first dress that I got, and this honestly is such a disappointment, because this is how it looked online, okay? And it's like that very creamish ivory color, and this is literally white, and I feel like the quality, everything is just not worth it. I paid 1200 for this dress after discount, and it just doesn't meet the quality in any way. I don't like it. It's very flimsy. Okay, whenever you see this, you would think like there's elasticity here to kind of like, you know, hug you properly and hold you in. I just don't know. It's very like, the quality is poor. I literally can't return it right now, so I'm going to keep it. But otherwise, the dress in itself is like very average. This is from the brand Stylecast. Again, I've never shopped from them before, so I liked so many different things from them, and then they were all like on a great discount. I'm very glad I actually did not order more, because if this is bad, I think all the others would have been bad as well. And I just have one more also from that brand. I just thought I'll try two of them and see if I like, then I will order. I think I was very smart to make that decision, because this is very poor quality and I do not like it. Okay, this is the next dress from Stylecast. Now this one sizing is much better, and this one looks also better. It obviously still doesn't look like exactly how it looks online, but it's fine, it's manageable. It's good for, again, every like casual going out for groceries, whatever the stuff. Again, it's very like full polyester, and I feel like it's going to give me so much heat otherwise. But okay, it's okay, much better than the previous one, but still I will not give it like even 7 whole sort of things. It's okay, it's like great for some times when I just quickly need to put something on. Okay, how cute is this dress? It looks like a quad set, but it's actually a dress. It is attached on one side and then it is like open in the center. I feel it's super cute. This is from Trendyol. Now Trendyol, I think, is a brand I would go back and buy from. Both of them have a similar vibe, the Stylecast in this. But so far, none of the tops were bad or outfits were bad and disappointed me. They were like pretty decent. And this one, I love it. Like this white is anything in white I love. And this one is like so classy, so chic. I like it, I love it. In fact, like, I don't know, have much to say about it. It's proper cotton, perfect. I love it. I can't wait to like wear it and go outside. The only thing which is a little different is like the buttons are asymmetrical, and I feel like it is, I don't remember exactly how it was in the picture, but I feel like it is consciously done, not because it's like a, you know, malfunction or like a, what, it's not malfunction, it's not a mistake that it's like this. I don't know, I have nothing to complain about. It's super cute, I love it. Okay, this is the next one. So cute, comfy, everyday, office, errands, anything. So lightweight, very thin, but cotton, breathable, great sleeves. If you're somebody who's conscious of your, you know, hands, then the length is midi, again, perfect. It's a very like modest dress. Sometimes if you feel your neckline is too deep, then you can always pin it up, or else this is perfect, fine like this. I overall love this dress. I already wore it twice outside, and I'm thinking I'll get more 2-3 like this, because it's so easy, effortless to just put this on without any thought, and you're ready, good to go. Again, I don't know why I have to mention effortless, but you know, you see what I'm saying. I just like basics like so much. But yeah, this is how cute it is. I love this one. I love the color, the print, everything about this is super cute. Okay, this is the last piece I have from clothing, and so halter neck dress from Mango. This is the one I was super excited for, because it's like a dressy dress. Everything else was like more everyday type of stuff, right? And this one is, I feel like I'm ready to, like, you know, somebody take me on a date, somebody take me for drinks kind of dress. And it is so damn comfy. I love it. It's a backless one. Right now I have like a bandeau on, because I was trying other things. Like if otherwise, I think I would just like use a boob tape or something to just hold that so that the back is nice and open. It's so nice. I love it. It can be a dress, but it can also be a cover up when you're going on like you know, a beach vacation or something. And I really, really love it, especially the length. And I'm tall, okay? So not a lot of dresses reach the floor length for me. And this is, so I'm super happy about it. Again, I got this on 50% off from Mango, which I feel like, again, was great for me. I love it. I don't know, I really wanted this one to work, and I feel like it is. The color is perfect. Actually, I thought the color is a little yellow, lime yellow, but it's a lime green. And honestly, I still love it. Like, it's great. I love the neck, the halter part. Usually halter necks for me get tight around here, or they generally look a little off on me for some reason. But this one, I feel it's like doing it the best job, and cute man, I love it. Okay, last but not the least, I have footwear. I've been meaning to get the cherry red footwear for a while, and this one I've been eyeing, okay? I've been seeing this online. I constantly get ads about this brand and these particular footwear, like he pair of heels online, and I just always like, you know, maybe not, maybe that's something I would not wear. I don't like closed toe footwear, so like most of the time I just need my toes to be open. I feel suffocated otherwise. But these ones, I saw them so many times, so like it's a God calling, and they were on offer again on Myntra, so I got them, and they are so comfy. I can wear them on this dress as well. Even my Prada sunglasses recently I got are exactly this shade. When I was buying them, like, when will I even use these shades in this color? Because usually black or brown is more neutral. Probably I'm wasting my money or something. But I literally can pair them with so many different things, and I feel like I can pair these also with so many different things, and I love it. They're super cute. So yeah guys, that's about it for the haul. I hope you guys enjoyed watching what all I shopped. If you like anything, I will leave all the links in the description box. You can check those ones out too. And that's about it. Leave in the comments if you have any more suggestions for videos. I would love to do that for you guys. And that's about it. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.